time with you lately, but today I've set aside everything. It would just be you and me the whole day. So, what should we do?
Ding dong.
Hold on just 1 second. Hey, Meg.
Hey, I just wanted to drop a magazine on you yesterday.
Oh, thanks.
You're coming to Joe's party tonight, yeah?
Well, I'm afraid I'm not going to make it. My whole night is booked full.
What? Seriously, nothing can be more important than this. Jeff goes to parties of the year. Remember last year when his parents bought him booze and then just left? Susan got so trashed. She kept on yelling about taking the ring to get Chinese food.
Man, that was hilarious.
Yeah, also, I heard that Aiden was going to be there.
Really? But he never comes to any parties.
I heard that he heard that you were going to be there, so he decided to make an appearance.
Well, I suppose I could stop by, maybe for an hour or so.
Right, see you later then.
Alright, bye. Jesus, listen, I know I said it would just be the two of us today, but something really important has come up, and I need to go out for a while. You know, 5, 10 minutes, then I'll be right back, and we can have the whole rest of the day. So, bye! No, Jesus, you don't understand. You have to stay here. Look, while I'm gone, you can just... What is this TV? How about no TV? How about some music? Always have trouble with these. Do it all the time.